welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. Yeah. And to help them do just that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There it is. But right now, I am going to give someone a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. We'd like to tell you where your next clue can be found, but shh, it's a... Joanne.
Secret.
That's it. Okay, good for you. Nothing to this game, right, Joanne? So that's 10 seconds for Joanne and Kevin. Now, Kevin, since you got that right, we're going to give you a chance to pick up a quick $50 in what we call our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out into the market and within 30 seconds bring me back our specially marked box of Secret, okay? You got 30 seconds, Kevin. Go! 30 seconds, come on. 25. Need that Secret. 20 seconds. Come on,
Kevin.
Holy mackerel. Yeah. 15 seconds. Oh, that is a ride. Good for you. Good for you, Kevin. So that's $50 you got for bringing back this Secret. We're going to add that to your big sweep total later in the show, and it just may help you to win the $5,000. Great. Okay, let's find out who else we have playing. Kelly, how do you know Jen?
Jennifer's my roommate down at San Diego State.
Oh, you're a student there, Jen?
Yes, I am.
Studying what?
Real estate.
Oh,
and
good.
I graduate this May, and I plan on going to law school in August.
Great, wonderful. And Kelly, how about you? What are you studying?
I'm a liberal studies major to become a teacher, and I'll also graduate in May.
Awesome. You're not going to be too liberal with your students. Julie, how do you know Holly?
Me and Holly have known each other since we were in elementary school.
Holly, what, 3-4 years? A little longer than that.
15 or 20.
Oh, now I bet you Julie's real happy you told us all
that. Yeah.
Wonderful to have you here. Joanne, how do you know Kevin?
He's my husband of 7.5 years.
Seven, how is she doing so far, Kevin?
Doing great. She looks great.
Looks great. Joanne, how's he doing?
Real good. I'm going to keep him around for a while.
Okay, good. It's wonderful to have you all here. It's time for our first players to try and earn some time. So, Kevin, Holly, and Jen, we will see you all later. Now, for you three, are you ready to play?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Listen to these clues very carefully because you solve them with products that are sold here in our supermarket. Get your hands on your buzzers. You get 10 seconds for each answer. Here's the first one. The fourth planet from the sun shares its name with this nutty Joanne.
Mars.
That's it. Good for you. Another 10 seconds. Uh-oh, Julie and Kelly, watch out. They are way out in the lead with 20 seconds. Here's your next chance to catch up. In a newspaper, you see a word printed in thick, dark typeface. This type style is also, Joanne again.
Bold.
Yes, it's also a brand of detergent. Bold detergent, bold typeface. She's got 2 minutes, Julie and Kelly. Get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the next one. Grammy winner Quincy shares his last name. Julie.
Adams.
No. Kelly.
Jones.
That's it. Jones Bacon and Sausage. He shares his last name with a line of breakfast meats. Good. There you got 10 seconds, Kelly. Good for you. All right. Julie, here's your last chance to catch up. Here it is. A buzzing insect shares its name with this brand of canned food. Joanne.
Bumblebee.
That's it, Bumblebee tuna. This brand of canned food is Bumblebee, so that gives Joanne 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Kelly has a minute and 40, Julie has a minute and 30. Not to worry, there's a lot more time to play. So we're gonna see how your partners play right after this.